I'm afraid that living couldn't get any better.